online, the people who already don't like the president are criticizing him for coming here. President Bush would get the same thing when he did TV shows. It's the nature of the job, I guess, especially now that we have Twitter. But I think it's important to remember...